excellence that Jelili has done in his neighborhood has been a really fantastic closing ceremony for what has been an extremely innovative project. I think that, you know, this is our largest audience. The fact that we've been able to take this project from the confines of the white gallery space into the community, you know, is actually befitting of a way of expressing love.
Interesting aspect of art. Jelili is bringing, or maybe I would say blurring the line between reality and the imagined. Jelili is bringing us into a very interesting cultural aspect and also a very interesting event that is more of a family event or a family activity.
I really like the performance. I think it's really beautiful to, like, when we talk about performance art, to experience performance art in public spaces and in ways that are connected to people's lives, so it's not separate from the way people experience everyday life. And
thank you. I want to go.